Well, hello YouTube. Well, it finally changed from rain to snow here in Ohio. And it's coming down pretty good. Now, I don't think today that we're supposed to get an accumulation, but who knows. I do know that sometime this coming week, we might get up to 2 inches. And it's windy. Yep, we're under a wind advisory. They say we can get up gusts up to 50 mile an hour. See, it hasn't stuck. Hasn't stuck to the ground yet, so I don't know. Later, guys.